Are you new here? Click that subscribe button and while you're at it, click that notification bell. What is popping, Cookie Squad, and welcome back to my channel, guys. So for today, we're here back again with another Rose Citizens Code video. Now, guys, in today's video, I will be showing you guys one brand new code that I believe came out in August, which is, like, very, very new. I just messed up on all my words there, guys, but we're about to get into this, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, today we have my live subscriber count up on today's video, which is something I don't normally do, but check that out. We're so close to hitting 10,000 subscribers. In fact, we might even hit it on today's video, most likely not, but there's a possibility. That's why I have it up there, just in case I miss it and we actually do hit it on today's video, then it's up there and we don't miss it, guys. But today we have some codes to get into here inside of Rose Citizens. So if you guys are ready, let's just go ahead and get started and let's get to these. So I've made like 3 videos in the past on this game showing you guys epic codes. Now you guys need to go and watch those right now, everybody, because they show you guys way more codes than I'm gonna show you today. Alrighty, guys, let's go ahead and spawn a car. Let's go ahead and spawn our car here. So let's go ahead and spawn the Undertaker. And let's go to it. And that's not our card. Oops. Spawned the wrong one. Spawn that one. Spawn that one. There we go. Go to. There we go. Alright. Anyway, guys, we're about to get into this right now. Let's just go to our house really quickly. But before we get into these codes, guys, make sure you guys are subscribed with notifications on to join the Cookie Squad. And of course, don't forget to drop a like down below if you do enjoy and these codes did help you. Alrighty, really quickly, let's just go ahead and spawn our house here just for a second. Classic mansion. There we go. Okay, so here's our house, guys. Let's just hop into our house here and close the door. And all right, let's do everything in here. All right, guys, so to enter codes, what we're actually going to be doing is clicking on the shop down here at the bottom of your screen, clicking on the Twitter bird icon, and here we can enter codes. Now, guys, we have 3 codes. Like I said, 2 of them are codes I've already talked about in the past, but maybe you guys haven't entered them. And then 1 new code that I believe came out in August. So, guys, let's just go ahead and get into the new code first so you guys can grab that up. So, the first one is True Friends. Now, this is actually the new code. Now, I think this came out in August, like I said, guys. But here it is, guys. True Friends and enter. Okay, I might have spelled that wrong. Hold on. True Friends. Just like this. Oh, sorry. True Friend. That's what it is. True Friend. Not True Friends. I don't know why I did an S there. But there we go, guys. This is how you spell it. And bam. And we get $4,000 in cash, guys. Alright, guys. So that's the new code. Let's go over the old code, such as On Fleek. Right there, and bam, this one, as you can see, I've already used it. I believe this gives you $6,000, I believe. And the last code is going to give you Sweet Tweets, just like this, guys. And enter, as you can see, code already used. I believe this one gave you some money, and of course, a Twitter trophy. And the Twitter trophy looks like this. This thing right here. Let me go and turn on the light so you guys can see it better. But this thing right here, this little Twitter trophy. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you did enjoy, don't forget to smash that like button down below. Subscribe to my channel with notifications on, because we post epic Roblox and Minecraft content here on the channel, but mainly Roblox code videos, because that's just what we like to do, man. We like to help you guys out in games, get you leveled up and all that stuff. Anyway, guys, I'll see you all in the next video, guys. Thank you so much for so close to 10,000. Just absolutely mind-blowing, guys. Thank you so much for the support. I'll see you all in the next video, guys. Peace out, everybody.